hear me straight?
Yup.
Okay. It's Devaleno. Bitch, I'm the whole movie. Fuck watching the preview. We just about to get in tune. This about to be movie shit, so most should have seen it coming soon. Another dead body putting in a tomb. I'ma make sure he done by noon, so you just another coon. Think Steph Curry. Well, if that's the case, I'm going for 30-30. I'm just showing him I know how to shoot my deathy. I'm letting it resonate. See? I'm on time, never late. I'm just showing these cats that I know how to get my hands dirty. You had this coming. So I'm about to smoke him like he a Newport. I want my 100s, and I don't want no shorts. This talk, it be on BBW. So that means, then damn, it talk heavy. And when I step in, earthquake. Why creep in with the weapon? Well, since I said movie shit, flip that. I get him lethal with the weapon. It'll be more than his skin like lethal injection. You a cornball. See? I go crazy, they might as well call a medic. Well, if I flip that, these two guns, I have them going like I done hit them with these two paramedics. Damn, I'm fucking this bitch all night. She's screaming, stop, baby, I got a headache. So for the soul, I pray. Like I said, I'm hit you with the best jumper. It'll be the best fadeaway. This'll be your best shit you ever thought of today. See, we once had a freestyle battle. That was good, but these is more than regular shots at you. I make sure I work on your attributes. I ain't talking about creating a player, but my gun be my buddy. This shit, I really loved it. We gonna get to the next subject. You had this shit coming. I was just figuring out the circumference. See, about to get dangerous. Murder scene. And I have different visions. Well, I be colorblind sometimes. That's me thinking of gangrene. I just came up to blow up the scene. You could be unpredictable, but to me, I'm an alien extraterrestrial. You scared, bitch. I'm right next to you. Your family, they ain't even gonna make the funeral. Most of them probably gotta work anyway, and they even miss your review. I told these cats I was gonna get them in tune. For me, this is just shit to do. This was something that I just had to walk through. You already been in a circus, so you was a clown. I told you that you just had to get walked down. Wait a minute, is it Louis or Louise? I don't give a fuck. I blew by that motherfucker like it was the coolest breeze. He shouldn't have fucked with me. It's Devaleno, the truth. And I told these cats, this what the fuck I do. Got my suit, and I've been bulletproof. Salute.
The deviled eggs. Put his body over my head and smashed it down like the razor's edge. I cut off both of his legs. Stand up to me now, Devaleno. Can't, but you're still hating. You know what I'd love to see, Devaleno? You give a standing ovation. I stand in place breaking this Susie homemaker, then rip his heart out and smash his pacemaker. Devaleno's a man you can't trust. Uses Viagra, no thrust. This dude's so old, when he rips ass, he farts dust. Chest puffed out and swears he's so tough. But one puff from this magic dragon and his whole life will get snuffed. Kiss my Converse, Bruce Leroy. Why? Because I'm sure enough. McGregor knocking Cowboy's ass out with shrugs. Tell your to hold my lung. Then finish your with one-inch punch. Defibrillator, revive. Then repeat till you beg for me to end your life. Out of boredom, my brain goes out of order. Surfing on your face with a rag. Waterboarding. You can't breathe. Not important. Because I'm a man who wish you weren't born. Mom, born. Stick a fork. Eat your organs. Then give the rest of your body to feed some orphans. You're real loud, but you can't convince. What you lack, Devaleno, is common sense. Don't make me. Does Rick James have to smack a bitch? I'll use the money from the crack and baking soda to buy a gat so big it look like Baby Yoda. And I only need 7 pounds of pressure when I shoot right between both your shoulders. Headless horsemen, legless corpses, 4 score and 7 years ago, like Abraham Lincoln wrote this. You're hopeless, so I John Wilkes Booth Devaleno and hope that nobody noticed. Run him over in Lotus. Flower of life, Terrence Howard, promote power when the coward's on sight. Then Twin Tower this bitch after I see him in plain sight. Fuck you.